take a look at the bottom of the car. You can see the Camaro is really nice. It's got a 12-bolt posi rear, all stainless steel exhaust, traction bars. You can see the detail on the frame. It's very, very clean. All new gas tank. All the lines. The whole bottom of this car is just beautiful. It's got real nice floor pans. You can see them. Try to get you a nice look at that. The floors aren't rusted. All original floors still in this car. Real nice piece. This has got subframe connectors. Which on earlier Camaros really is a must. We recommend them to a lot of our customers. It tightens up the whole car, takes a squeeze. Especially on your convertible cars. It's a very cheap insurance to make a nice, comfortable, solid ride. We'll show you the front suspension. You can see the disc brakes upgraded to the bigger brakes and calipers. And you can see this car here, I'll pan back a little bit here for you. It's got a power steering rack, unlike the factory car, but had a power steering box. This tightens up the steering a lot, makes it really nice. It's a power steering rack conversion kit, very common on these cars nowadays. See the powder coated headers, 4-speed, very nice. Small high torque starter, keeps the header clearance, keeps you from having starting problems. You can see all the front end, it's just a very good clean car. Nice aluminum radiator. I'm trying to get to the bottom of these cars sometimes so you can see how well they're put together and how clean they are. You can see all the bottom of the corner fenders are all nice and clean. Again, just a nice clean car. You see stainless steel exhaust, it has a true 3-inch exhaust. Big drive shaft, 1350 joints. Like I said, we'll go back to the top side and we'll look inside. I'll show you under the hood of the Camaro. As you can see, it looks kind of stock at a first glance, but if you look a lot closer, you notice the holes in the valve covers and it's in the center, which basically means it's a Vortec head motor. This motor is actually a 383 stroker motor right from GM. It's a GM crate motor. It's a great package, makes good horsepower. You can see the late model alternator, power steering pump, which goes to the rack conversion that's been done. Aluminum motor pump, the serpentine drive. Just a very nice clean package. Aluminum intake, got the bow tie manifold. You can see the insignia there. But it fits real nice. It's a good package, a nice conversion kit for it. Aluminum radiator. See over here, this is what's called a AC delete. Which later on down the road, if he decides he wants to put compression on, the system's already built for it, you can put it right on there. See the MSD built distributor. And we'll look inside the interior. You can see the interior, very original, which, you know, it's nice because this car is a nice blend of high tech and original. I mean, with the powertrain all late model and updated. Kind of nice to have the flavor of the stock interior. You can see the Hurst shifter sticking to the floor, the gauge pack in the center, which is real nice. All the factory gauges are nice, clean. And this is a red combination, which is kind of rare to have a complete red interior without a white insert or something. But this actually has a factory color. You can see this again, very clean, really nice layout. It's not overbuilt, but just a great driving car. Like I said, these are the kind of cars we work on here at the Performance Center. The pedals are nice, all the door panels are nice and clean, all the door jams. If somebody's interested, I believe he said he actually was shouldn't sell this car, so if there's anybody out there that's wanting just a beautiful Camaro, the quality of the glass, the sheet metal, try to get you some shots down the side of the car. You can see there's no door dings, the top is just absolutely beautiful. I'll fire it up and let you hear it, and then we'll get back and pan back on the body. I'm going to start the Camaro up so you can hear it. Got a nice sound. Big clean exhaust sound. Back it up for you here. This customer and his father did a lot of work on this car himself, as well as some of the work we did here at the Performance Center. But, again, we're just trying to keep adding to the library so you can see the quality of the cars we work on here. Like I said, I'm pretty sure he was considering on selling the car. Got the stock rally wheels, which had chrome, which is pretty cool. This is kind of a really neat look. It's got the hot buck stripe on the side. Right up here, we can see the SS hood. All the chrome in this car is in great shape. Try to shoot down the side for you so you can see. A real nice sounding car, good looking car. Like I said, we're going to keep adding to the library here for you at the Performance Center. Talk to you next time. Thank you.